Good morning. So today we are just going to do all the exercises of our lesson number 6, clothes. So answer time. Tick, write the correct answer. We wear cotton woolen clothes in summer season. We wear cotton clothes in summer season. Number 2, we get cotton wool from sheep. क्या मिलता है हमें sheep से? Wool मिलती है हमें sheep से. So tick wool. We wear formal clothes, uniforms when we go to school. हम जब school जाते हैं तो हम क्या पहन के जाते हैं? हम uniform पहन के जाते हैं. Formal clothes तो हम घर पे पहनते हैं या जब हम कभी parties में जाते हैं. Comfortable clothes we wear at home. And formal clothes जब हम किसी पार्टी में जा रहे हैं या we are just having a birthday then we just wear formal clothes. Number 4, we should always wear clean or dirty clothes. We should always wear clean clothes. साफ सुथरे हमें कपड़े पहनने चाहिए. Number 5, we wear raincoats, woolen jackets in the rainy season. जब बारिश होती है तब हम कौन से तरह के कपड़े पहनते हैं? तो we always wear raincoats or we use umbrellas while when we are just going out in the rain. Number 2, B, fill in the blanks with correct words from the bracket. Here are two words, जो सही है, जो correct one है, we are just going to take and we are just going to write in the blanks. Clean clothes make us look smart. S-M-A-R-T, smart. Okay, take it. We wear comfortable clothes at home. हम comfortable clothes पहनते हैं. Comfortable. So formal को cross और comfortable tick right. Number 3, we wear sweaters in winters. Summers में हम cotton clothes पहनते हैं और winters में we wear sweaters in winters. We take a raincoat in the rainy season. जब बारिश हो रही होती है तो we always take a raincoat. Rainy season में. We get cotton from the cotton plant. तो tick cotton and write down cotton. Tick, write the correct sentence or cross the wrong one. Woolen clothes keep us cool? No, woolen clothes keep us warm. Cotton clothes are very heavy? No, the cotton clothes are very light and they are very cool. We get wool from sheep. Yes, wool हमें, ऊन जो होती है वो हमें sheep देती है. Clothes protect us from heat and cold. Yes, clothes हमें always किससे protect करते हैं? Heat से और cold से, गर्मी से भी और सर्दी से, दोनों चीजों से हमें clothes हमें always protect करते हैं. We wear uniforms when we go to party? No, we always wear uniforms when we are just going to school. Okay, in parties we wear formal clothes or when we are just having a birthday, we just wear the very nice clothes when we are having a birthday. So, hope you have just colored all these clothes. In summer, we are just going to color blue and for the winters, we are just going to color the red. So, thank you.